Mrs. Kiddo got into an accident and couldn't come to school. But when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cousin smashed his soul. This girl who wouldn't go and change with the girls in the change room. And when they finally made her, they saw birthmarks all over her body. She couldn't quite explain it, they'd always just quite explain it, they'd always just gone.